hope.
Time to die!
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
A rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant our colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mangy excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste. Else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Hey! Hold them out! Hey!
Now the wardrobe and the manuscript.
Like a mine.
I'll take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Stand still.
Stop you!
Not a Frenchman in sight.
Beep. help you? No mother will warn you.
That'll do. And how.
Yeah.
Cormac at the helm!
Luke! I have the manuscript.
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope. Personate one of Johnson's men. And give the box and manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Oh, and as far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars or the Assassin.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
Thank you.
Swedish Academy of Letters has been founded in Stockholm. The Academy was founded by Her Majesty Queen Ulrika of Prussia and is dedicated to literature. Royal Swedish Academy of Letters has been founded in Stockholm. The Academy was founded by Her Majesty Queen Ulrika of Prussia and is dedicated to
nothing but a vain drink.
This new institution.
Shoot him down if I could do it.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Yeah. I've enough to drink for a month.
The weather is getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
I'll hear no more of this disobedient nonsense.
Sure,
I keep well clear of that place. They say that man messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
Darling. You up for a pint?
Sure, if you see a bed.
What's this?
Bastards in the sights! Clear shot.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Let's hurry back to Franklin.
Jay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
The map. Where is that?
Portugal. Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it.
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Zero is near Mount Vernon. Hope will be expecting me.
I shall be forever grateful to you, sir.
Control and not a Frenchman. Your dirty nose out of our affairs. You have no reason to be here.
A good catch.
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Peace of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus est, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
Gratia Domini nostri Iesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus circum optibus vobis. Et sancti tui benedicant tibi.
Amen.
Dimisis peccatis nostris, perducat nos ad vita eterna. Benedictus est, Domine, Deus universi quia de tua largitate accepimus dinum, quo tibi offerimus, fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. Orate, fratres, ut meum ac vestrum sacrificium acceptate fit apud Deum Patrem omnipotente. Apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam to vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et coadunare digneris, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et consilium.
Offerte vobis pacem. Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Gratia Domini nostri Iesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus sit cum omnibus vobis. Et Sancti Tui benedicant Tibi.
Amen.
Sanare contritos corde. Iri eleison. Idealation. Miserator nostri omnipotens Deus et, dimissis peccatis nostris, ducat nos ad vitam aeternam.
Precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact.
do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the Earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness. Only one thing to do. There's no turning back now.
I had such hopes for you, Shay.
Achilles, I have to do this.
And what is it you're doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers? Betraying me?
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have the right to decide that future.
The right?
We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built! Assassins! Stop him! Stop Shay!
Have you gone mad?
I've got a good line on him. Don't move! Lost sight of him. We have to find him again. Lock him sighted. Clear shot. I've got a shot. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Haven't I taught you anything?
I will not let you run away.
That's enough!
Give back the manuscript, Shay! I'm sure Achilles...
I cannot! I will not let this happen again! All those souls lost! One more hardly matters.
Shay!
What is this?
A glitch in the memories. There seems to be more data.
Okay, Numbskull. They can't pull you out of the chair right now. You'll just have to see this through.
This is bizarre. These memories seem to take place some 20 years after the one we just saw.
Are you certain?
Positive. This means... Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough. But I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you. All right, Numbskull. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing now. So keep your eyes and ears open.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.
Et alors? Vous l'avez trouvé?
Ouais, Benjamin Franklin est à Notre-Dame. Si on se magne, on devrait le rattraper.
Arrêtez de vous branler! Allons-y!
Benjamin Franklin. That's who Shay is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France. That guy said Notre-Dame. Shay must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat. Protect Franklin.
Cette fois.
Shit!
What happened?
That's all the data we have. We can't explore this memory further. For now. Shay couldn't have died, then appeared in France 20 years later. We're missing something. Shay's memories are scattered in chunks throughout the cloud. The servers are messed up from the virus, so we can't access all of Shay's life at once.
With something. Why don't you go meet Otto Berg? You'll find him squatting in one of the offices.
I'm bored of this. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
Shay Cormac is an assassin. But he is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever lived. Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
There's another server we can access to get to the next chunk of Shay's memories.
Excellent.
I'm gonna need the numbskull back if we're gonna proceed.
Your next task is clear. But please reflect.
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back. I'll get your Animus prepped while you're downstairs.
Shit! I forgot! The server is behind a level one security lock.
I have granted you level one security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Great! Now you can get into the server room. Once you restore the servers, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your Animus. And you're in!
All points ready.
Begin.
Go, go, go!
Who are you? Don't you touch her!
Oh, for God's sake, restrain him! You, give me the child. Oh, shush now. You all right?
Elena,
Calm down, Mr. Berg. I promise you I won't hurt your daughter.
Who are you?
My name is Warren Vidic. I work for Abstergo Industries. You quit the Utiyaga Regiment and became a freelance mercenary in order to afford better care for Alina's cystic fibrosis. How's that working out for you?
Arkele!
I have an offer for you.
I don't work for people I don't know.
It's not that kind of offer. I'm going to remove an item from my pocket.
What is that?
This little pill? It's actually for her. Go on, little one. Have some medicine.
Stop!
There now. Isn't that better? This pill will cure her. It isn't on the market, but it can be yours if you agree to participate in a little training program I put together.
What does Abstergo need with someone like me?
Oh, you won't be working for Abstergo. However, if you perform, Abstergo could work for you.
I want one thing before I agree.
Name it.
That one there. He upset my daughter.
I understand. Gentlemen, release Mr. Berg. Jenkins, give him your gun.
What?
Now!
Yes, sir.
Satisfied?
It's a start.
Great job, Numbskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Get back up here, double time. It looks like restoring servers also clears the virus of some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I am eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building as well, if you need to stretch your legs in between animus sessions.
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Shay has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
Good to see you're feeling better.
Thank you. Mr. Finnegan, was it?
Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village, idiot?
Barry! Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
What do y'all want?
What's going on?
You wretch, how dare you?
Shut up, woman.
Oh!
Leave her alone.
Ah!
Now what are you going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool!
Well, I was going to, but... now you've made things personal.
Decent fight. I need a challenge.
And don't come back! Thank you, Shay. In my younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel they're owed money because they're not Harmon's citizens. Mark my words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you. It won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, you'll be needing these.
Thank you.
Don't you look a right gentleman?
Cass!
Did I have a book with me?
Just those peculiar weapons.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me. And the manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
What have you and your friends got against the Finnegans?
I got no gripe. My boss sent me over.
Ah. And where is he set up?
You can't miss it. There's always black smoke rising from the courtyard of that building.
you're looking for trouble, trouble will find you.
Yeah.